Funeral arrangements are still being worked out for the artist behind Philadelphia's iconic love sculpture.
Robert Indiana passed Saturday at his home in Maine. He was 89. There are several versions of the love sculpture around the world, but many associated with Philadelphia. The sculpture in Love Park was recently restored and repainted to its original colors.